which is the minimum required document to pass a country international boundaries?
Passport.
According to international law, how the passport helpful to the citizen of the country?
It is the identity proof of any country.
Okay. It is used on the order of which official in any country?
Or higher officer of any country.
In India, on the order of which a passport is issued for a person?
By the order of president.
How can a passport be used in international travel?
Identification, for identification.
Who has the right to passport?
Right to passport, the citizens of any country.
Who has the right to passport?
Government, sorry.
What kind of authority does the government have regarding the passport?
The government can withdraw and cancel any type of your passport.
Right. Who has full control over passport?
The government has full control over your
passport. What cannot be done with a passport?
You cannot cancel, you cannot change anything.
What type of document is a passport?
It is an official, valuable document and also official.
How should the passport be kept?
It is kept very carefully.
In what language is the information given in the passport printed?
Information is are the name, surname, title.
In which language?
It is given in the English language and Hindi language.
Right. Where is the personal information given the passport?
In the front page and the rear page of the passport.
What is the done to prevent tamping on the front and cover page?
It is laminated.
Okay. What information is given on the front cover page?
Your name, name, surname, title, photo, signature, date of birth, where you are born, and expiry date and issue date.
What information is written on the last cover page of the passport?
Father name, mother name, spouse name, and the file number.
Right. What does this appear there?
It is appear the center of the passport.
What is displayed at the center of the front cover?
It is displayed with a symbol of India.
What is the word about the symbol of country?
Passport.
Where is the passport word is written?
In the above of this symbol of country.
Right. What is the underlying symbol of the country?
It is Republic of India.
Where is the Republic of India written is?
Below, passport. Below of the country of symbol.
Okay. How many pages are there in the passport?
36 pages.
Right. Perfect traveling person can obtain for how many pages of passport?
60 pages passport he can obtain.
To whom the 60 pages passport is issued?
Who normally travel, frequently travel.
How often is passport valid?
It is valid for 5 to 10 years.
Okay. Traveling to which countries are valid in the passport?
Normally for the all countries, but the exceptions are mentioned there on this.
What is the validity of passport during the journey?
6 months, minimum 6 months.
How old are the children usually need to keep a valid passport issue in their name?
With their name, more than 60 years, they have to need a valid passport.
What color is outer cover of normal passport?
Blue color.
Normal passport is issued to whom?
The normal citizenship of country.
How many pages are there when issuing normal passport?
36 pages are there.
Normal passport is valid which countries?
It is passport is issued for a normal question.
Normal passport is valid to which countries?
All countries.
Right. Normal passport is valid for how many years?
It is 10 to 20 years.
Who is issued a diplomatic passport?
Diplomatic passport issued for the international law and custom.
What color is the outer cover of the diplomatic passport?
It is the maroon color.
How many pages is the
36 pages.